At this time, I'd like to pass it to Rob Fiorelli, Program Manager with U.S. Communities, to get us started.
Thanks, Andrea. Good morning, everyone. My name is Rob Fiorelli. I'm a Program Manager with U.S. Communities. I'd like to welcome you all to the webinar for the new park and playground equipment contract. Presenting along with me today are Karen Ewing, Deputy Chief Procurement Officer, City of Charlotte, Bob Barron, Senior Vice President of Sales, Game Time, and Jay Cook, Vice President of Sales, Compan. I'm going to quickly run through my portion of the presentation, as I know you're all anxious to hear more about the new park and playground contract. So U.S. Communities has the presence and credibility really that no other cooperative has. We're the only cooperative that was founded by these four organizations that you see on this slide. We are happy to announce that we also have the National Governors Association as a sponsor as well. If your agency is affiliated with one of these associations, you certainly can feel free to speak to them about the U.S. Communities program. In addition, there are 90 state sponsors that show their support for the U.S. Communities program with sponsorship as well. We are also very happy to announce that U.S. Communities is the first cooperative purchasing program to earn the NIGP accredited cooperative accreditation. So we're extremely proud of this accomplishment. We have an advisory board. It's made up of 29 procurement professionals from across the country. They provide us leadership, overall direction for our cooperative to help to give us guidance. You'll see from this list that we have representatives from different geographies and from different agency types across the country. We like to get different perspectives from different agencies across the country, as we know no one agency is alike. If you have questions, you can certainly feel free to reach out to any one of these agencies directly. I can tell you there's not many other cooperatives that will make these type of agencies available to speak to. So, why use U.S. Communities? Well, it's free for an agency to join the program. All an agency has to do is register online with us. There is no cost to participate, no spending requirements either. You can spend $2, you can spend $2 million. U.S. Communities solicitations are run by a lead public agency, and I'll explain that process in the next slide. Supplier partners, they commit their best overall government pricing along with best value, but really above and beyond price, we are really committed to providing the resources that you, the agency, need. And we hold our suppliers accountable to their contract pricing and to the stringent standards and commitments that that we ask each supplier to commit to when they're awarded a contract through U.S. Communities. So let's talk a little bit about the process. And you'll really see how this differs from other cooperatives. Typically, it's an advisory board member that will do a solicitation on our behalf. So an RFP or an ITB is issued. A national evaluation team then is put together. Typically, it's 3 to 5 agencies, and every response is reviewed by the lead public agency and that evaluation team. The lead public agency ultimately makes their award, and that lead public agency then owns and maintains that contract for the terms of the contract. All we do at U.S. Communities is we market the program, we manage the day-to-day relationships, but at the end of the day, that lead public agency owns and maintains that contract. They will also have quarterly reviews with these suppliers to make sure that the supplier is performing at the level that they should be based on the contract, and then also that the supplier is performing to a level that really is consistent with the U.S. Community's commitments for agencies that are piggybacking off of these contracts. And then once that award is made, all of the information is available on our public website. So if you go to uscommunities.org, you can see all of the contract documents, all the RFP documents, who the lead public agency was, terms of the contract, all available on the public website. And so with that, I would like to introduce Karen Ewing, Deputy Chief Procurement Officer for the City of Charlotte. Karen?
Thank you, Rob, and good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining us today. As Rob said, as lead public agency, the City of Charlotte issued a request for proposals back in January, and the RFP was written in accordance with North Carolina state statutes and, of course, city policy. We decided to use the RFP process due to the significant importance of design and installation and safety requirements of playground equipment. And in addition, no two playgrounds are the same, and each company manufactures their own unique and exclusive system. We did advertise the solicitation in the Charlotte Observer newspaper, as well as it was posted on the North Carolina Interactive Purchasing System, the U.S. Communities website, as well as several other websites that are managed by other advisory board members. We did have a pre-proposal conference that was held on February 7th, and this allowed the suppliers to come in or call in and ask questions pertaining to the proposal process or the solicitation. We had an evaluation team that consisted of 6 voting members, 3 City of Charlotte staff, and 3 national representatives, one from Cobb County, Georgia, one from Fairfax County, Virginia, and one from Onondaga County, New York. In addition, we had 2 non-voting members from U.S. communities. For the scope of work, we asked proposers to provide the broadest possible selection of playground equipment, outdoor fitness equipment, side accessories, surfacing material, and related products and services that they offered commercially. And the intent was to get the broadest possible selection of products and services that would allow a participating public agency to get a turnkey solution from the supplier. We did receive 5 proposals in response to the RFP on March 16th, and the proposals were submitted by Playcore Wisconsin, doing business as Game Time, Compan, Icon Shelters, Themed Concepts, and RCP Shelters. The evaluation team looked at every single proposal and evaluated them based on criteria, including compliance with all the requirements of the RFP, and of course the company's ability and experience and background, past performances, and their product and service offerings, and of course their approach and proposed solution. We also required them to provide several mock playgrounds, and we evaluated those based on design, quality, durability, play value, ADA accessibility, product warranty, and many different traits. We looked at cost effectiveness and value, financial qualifications, the company environment initiatives, MWSBE factors, and references. So it was a very comprehensive review. And the evaluation team unanimously agreed on recommending Compan and Playcore Wisconsin, doing business as Game Time, as having the most comprehensive and advantageous proposals and the best overall solution for the City of Charlotte and any potential participating public agency nationwide through U.S. communities. Our City of Charlotte City Council approved the contracts on May 8th. For a term of 5 years with the option to renew for 2 additional 2-year terms. And so with that, I will turn it over to Bob Barron.
Hi, good day, everybody, and thank you, Karen. Our goal here today is just to give you a little bit of information about Game Time, and most importantly, just to overview what products and services are available on the contract, as well as some of the benefits of acquiring these products through the U.S. Communities contract. We won't go into a great deal of product-specific detail or features and benefits or a pitch in this particular presentation because of the time frame and the extent of the material and all the product lines, but we'd be happy to send you additional information later on that. So let's start with Game Time. Game Time is the most recognized brand in North America for sure. We've been doing business for 88 years. We have a research-driven, solutions-based product and services approach to how we do business, coupling actual hard data and research into the product development process. And one of the strong points of GameTime is the extensive service and support network of over 200 associates in the field and certified installer network. So we've got a great network out there to support all these great products that we have to offer under the contract. So when you take a look at just some of the categories, park and playground equipment, that includes five different lines of playground equipment virtually for every situation. You know, materials such as the metal modular equipment to recycle plastics to we have wooden playground equipment. We have indoor playground equipment, and we also have a variety of custom applications that we can do with different materials just inside the playground equipment category alone. Outdoor fitness, we encompass five different fitness categories of products, everything from active aging to elite fitness to core fitness, and just recently introduced the industry's first challenge course equipment for youth and young adults. We also have climbing walls for fitness, both indoor, outdoor, and aquatic climbing walls, so a lot in that particular area. Side amenities, just a full array of everything from benches and tables to shelters to bike storage facilities, bleachers and grandstands and scoreboards, so we have that full complement. And then servicing materials, all different types from port in place, rubber tiles, wood fiber, recycled materials, basically any kind of surface needed for any type of product application. We have other related products, you know, really focusing what's going into a park or educational setting from water parks, skate parks, dog parks, et cetera. And then probably the key component that wraps all this up is just the full selection of services from installation, design, layout, repair, maintenance, inspection services, and then a project management team to support all of these products internally. So this next slide kind of shows you the brand structure. Again, GameTime is a Playcore company, and the great benefit we have is to be able to include our sister brands in this contract to really accomplish what Karen mentioned in being a one-stop shop for all this. You see all your playground lines of the different types of product. Harmony Park is a new acquisition that has a full complement of music. Snug and Wow are both standard and custom indoor applications, all your fitness brands, pointing out Power Systems, which has all the amenities for inside a gym or a rec center. Your site accessory lines, your ultra site, that's where you have shelters and shade structures. Then GT grandstands is the large grandstand units for everything from a college, a university, or a high school to Talladega. NRS is focusing more of the seating solutions for your local ball field, your 3 and 5 row bleachers. And then shade applications for any of the different products, including playground equipment or freestanding shade, however you may need it. Then we talked about the servicing, and then you have these other categories, Water Odyssey being spray parks. We even do fountains, such as everything from a Bellagio on down to a streetscape fountain that you may have in a downtown city type setting. Professional Colorado timing systems, that's competitive swim timing. Nor is the filtration systems, if you have that need. And then Spawn skate parks. But probably the most unique thing that separates GameTime and Playcore from the rest of the industry is really about our Center for Professional Development, where we have a full staff of PhDs in recreation, research analysts, people with advanced degrees in inclusion, and dealing with children and families with disabilities. They all work to provide outreach services. We did over 70 outreaches for continuing education credits across the country last year. They do consulting, and they also publish white papers on solutions that our industry partners have come up with to key needs in the marketplace. And then you have the contracting. We have an internal team that manages all these different things from demolition, site work, and all of these things can be acquired under the contract, which at the end of the day, the benefit of U.S. communities more than any other contract we know of in the industry is that you can come to one spot and get all those different products. As you see in the picture down below, all of those products can be acquired under one contract, one PO, and through U.S. communities, including the site work, the installation, and follow-up support services can be done for that vast array of products under the contract, making it very easy and saving a ton of time and money. And these are just some pictures of the different products that you can get, the bleachers, the spray parks, mentioned the fountains, skate parks, unique custom accessible ball fields. And then every amenity above the pool you can get through Spectrum, one of our companies under the contract through Game Time. Here's some more of the different type of products that you see, the outdoor music products that can be bought, purchased standalone on the contract or in conjunction, integrated into the playground equipment. You have your indoor environments that can be created. We do a lot of the religious sectors, a lot of rec centers, environments that can be utilized. You have our indoor fitness products. You have our bike storage. We offer just a huge selection of bike storage applications, bike repair stations, bike racks, also have scoreboards, pool lifts that are available through Spectrum. And then you have a full catalog of continuing education courses that we offer through our U.S. communities members, that if you like training or professional development for credit to your staff. And with that, if you have any questions on any of our products and services or want more in-depth technical information, they have my email address on this PowerPoint, or you're happy to call Game Time, and we'd be happy to take care of it. So now I'm going to turn it over to Jay.
Thank you very much, Bob. And good morning to everybody, and thank you for sharing your time with us today. My name is Jay Cook. I'm the Vice President of Sales for Compan North America. Compan has been designing commercial playground and fitness equipment for over 45 years. This is actually our second opportunity to join the City of Charlotte contract, and we're entering our eighth year of cooperation together. We are headquartered in Austin, Texas, and we offer complete turnkey playground and fitness area solutions with full national sales, service, and factory-certified installation coverage. We are generally best known for our leading research, unique and innovative designs, and best-in-class, low-maintenance, highly durable material quality. Our research efforts are comprised of two key departments, Compan Play Institute and Compan Fitness Institute, and both of those departments are led by on-staff, credentialed, and advanced degree play fitness and human behavior and development experts. Our approach is very much research-based, user-centric, and ultimately we are trying to produce the best play value, best fitness value. One of the unique things about Compan is we truly do in our design process engage research that allows us to observe, involve, and listen closely to actual users in everything that we do in that process. We truly believe in helping people of all ages and abilities to be more active and more social. And by doing this, we strive to support happier and healthier communities. Importantly, our portfolio products span all ages with a very strong focus on inclusive play and fitness opportunities. As a matter of fact, way back in 1999, we had the opportunity to be a co-creator for the Accessibility Guidelines for Playgrounds for Americans with Disabilities Act. We consistently engage and work with schools and specialists on principles for inclusive play, and we're constantly under advisement of special needs advocates as well, and they work in concert with Compan Play Institute and Compan Fitness Institute. Now let's just take a very brief look at our general product offering under the contract. We put this into six categories for today. There's rope and net, classic, sport and fitness, urban, nature, and accessories and related services. And what I'm going to do now is just give a very, very brief overview of these categories and essentially rely more on visuals for the purpose of the webinar. So rope and net play is flexible as the imagination. They present high play capacity structures that offer transparent sight lines that are to a local setting. These are highly engaging and extremely customizable. As well, I'd like to point out that Compan, with its core cord rope brand, is the original rope play designer and manufacturer. There's classic play, essential learning and growth through play. Classic play offers a wide array of age-appropriate and user-centric playground equipment with a focus on learning and development. Urban play for new generations and beyond has very engaging and innovative play equipment with a focus on active physical and social development, almost approaching more of that upper age level of play. And keeping nature in nature, our nature play line. Our nature play line is a full offering of age-appropriate and genuinely handcrafted play equipment using natural materials to create high play value in a natural environment. Sport and fitness, perfect workout for every level of fitness. We have a highly innovative, accessible, and inclusive fitness system. We deploy a three-layer concept that provides users of all ages the opportunity to stay active through all life stages. And we have a full complement of accessories and turnkey products and services that span surfacing, general construction, and site amenities from benches, shelters, and shades to poured-in-place rubber tiles, and related safety services. All of this is offered with project management, engineering, and design services too. So just a quick summary of the purchasing advantage with this contract, and I think Bob did an excellent job talking about the benefits and advantages, but we're offering the guaranteed lowest prices for Compan's design-focused playground and fitness solutions. We offer designing, ordering, shipping, and installation of turnkey playground and fitness areas. There's no cost to participate, as I think folks are aware, and you have the opportunity to procure the industry's highest quality playground and fitness solutions at the lowest price without having to incur the expense and bid preparation and processing and the time and inefficiency that may go along with that. And ultimately, again, it's about offering optimal play value and fitness value through our product solutions that are that have a high level of influence from Compan Play and Fitness Institutes. What I wanted to do here was just choose a single case study to further emphasize our capacities and also illustrate the potential complexity of project management, especially given the recent trends to build large reference sites as meeting places for larger communities. This particular location is at the Seattle Center in Seattle, Washington. Very, very dynamic project with a large group of folks that had very specific goals, very specific needs, and openly a fairly restrictive timeline. This entire site was designed, delivered, and installed in record time, but I want to emphasize that a very strong key component throughout the project was the ability to fully leverage the efficiency and benefits of the U.S. Communities Program from a buying perspective. And lastly, for Compan, we just want to be easy to do business with, so it's easy to get started with us. We have a dedicated 800 line to our customer service department for U.S. Communities. We have national sales and service representatives also connected to this group, and we have a very user-friendly web access allowing our customers to email us. You can actually chat with us or just request general information about our products and services. And I would just end by saying, again, thank you for your time, and that if you have any questions or if there's anything that I personally can do for you, my information is going to be available after the call.
All right. Thanks, Jay, and thanks for everyone for presenting.